It doesn't end this way. It can't. Is that what your magic fucking fairy vision? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here and... What?
No. No, no, no. It's okay. Something happens.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock.
It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die! You fucking die with them! I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
The hell?
exactly is in this?
Please, please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi, can you explain to
us... Zahidi? Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, at least as long as was possible. I haven't so much claim to fame. But as you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month, just in time for one. No alternates, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Jackham. Look.
You know, I wouldn't have recognized this forest if you hadn't said we'd been here before. Something's happened to this planet. Everything's mutated. Goddamn weird. Imagine the chaos if everyone in the war zone knew there were...
Bet against a guy who's never lost. Better to just burn.
I didn't survive a war and the sickness and the lottery only to get shit out of some.
Thank you. Hey, you remember my tunes I used to play?
Like it was yesterday.
I can still remember some of them.
Please stop, Jacob. I'm serious. Jacob, I'm disconnected.
From Dr. Scurlock here.
Don't get distracted. That's not what we're here for.
But part of the reason we're here in the first place is to find a way out of the trenches for everyone. What if we brought the antidote back to Shira?
We'd also bring the summary execution of everyone who makes the antidote. They're deserters, remember?
Oh. Yes, I hadn't considered that. Plan what we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Strider, this is Dr. Skurlock. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companion.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus, why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew, think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded, tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companions may stay as long as you need.
Drag your friend from the underworld. I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
And Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
This should be interesting. Jacob, I've found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now, hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side eye.
Until they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Hey, Jakob. That was a sweet story back there, but it still doesn't explain why Channa hates your guts.
Why do you think? I didn't ask to be a father in a shithole like this. You know what the survival rate is for kids? But turned out I was wrong. Little girl managed to grow up after all.
Who knows? Maybe you did her a favor. If you hadn't been such a bastard, she wouldn't have gotten tough enough to survive.
Yeah?
Channa, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
Still hate this crap. Always did.
Unless you got a better plan, ceremony's the best shot we got.
Outrider, if I may, as an altered, you are not allowed to join our ceremony due to scientific complexity. But rest assured, your presence in our humble camp is...
Do you make it out this far alive? Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
Zahidi, where are you?
Hey, boss. Did we really have to bring Corrigan's little bird with us? Ugh, she gives me the stink eye every time I look at her.
Shit.
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
Skurlock has his laboratory here, but it's Kang and his soldiers who run this stronghold. They will not welcome you kindly.
Just tell me what they want with you.
Nothing good. You need to hurry before it's too late.
Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahedi, please.
This facility is off limits! You will not get a second warning!
Sound the alarm! We're under attack!
It's the Aldrin!
Don't let them reach Skurlock! Shield Skurlock! We have to protect the antidote!
Thank you.
Iago, where's Skurlock's lab?
Look for the stairs leading up to Skurlock's hut. He'll be holding your friend there.
Alien friend just disappeared.
August does not disappear so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves. I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahidi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kang's new arrivals. Jakob, I got Zahidi out. He's on his way.
Where do you need them?
Outrider, we made it out to the convoy. Your new friend knows this area very well. I think he can be trusted. We are ready to go. Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Zahidi first?
Funny. I'm on my way.
Boss, I could have told you how this would play out. There's two kinds of people I trust the least. Politicians and scientists. And Skurlock was both.
We move out. Right away. East.
There's a ravine to the east. You'll have to go south around it.
You know this forest?
I've gone further than anyone else. I'm not a deserter. I came into this forest because I'm an explorer. A voyager. Like you, Outrider.
We're heading beyond the anomaly. Don't know if we'll be coming back, but we could use a guide.
This becomes a regular clown car.
My God. We'll have to report this to Gutmann.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
These ruins are ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent the signal, it wasn't from here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, Outrider, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide you.
There is a monument in the forest. Follow the trail. You will see it through the canopy. It was in these ruins I found August. After Skurlock found out, Kang had fighters stationed here, hoping he'd catch more natives. His people may still be lurking here.
Right now, I bet Kang's more interested in finding us. August, if this is where you found him, maybe you'll turn up around here again. If we can turn invisible, it may not be so easy to spot him.
If August wants to be found, August will find us. It took a long time for August to trust me. But after what Skurlock did, I could not say what August might be thinking anymore.
That name, August, where does it come from anyway?
It is closest to how the name sounds in August's native tongue. Something like Acht.
About these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them.
You know what happened to August's people? Are there more of them?
I have asked August many times. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back this way.
Well, if we come back.
And let Dr. Zahidi examine you.
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
About what you're doing.
Oh, believe me, I'm loving every minute of it.
Thank you.
win this!
No! Why is it going away? No! No, wait! Wait! No! No! No!
Hey, Jakob. We need to talk. There's... I don't know how to say this, but... this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about, forget it. I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just li...
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Kang has followed us far enough. Time I finish this.
Kang may talk a big game, but don't count on him showing up. He'd rather leave the dirty work to his fighters.
Well, that gives me something to look forward to. I'll be back after I deal with these assholes.
Tiago, you were right. Kang didn't show his face.
He won't. Until he can be sure the odds are in his favor.
Well, that's never gonna happen. Don't let your guard down. I'll scout the road to that gate up ahead. Hey, Channa. Is Bailey still out cold?
Being on the move isn't doing her any good. You know, I've been thinking. I know there's no excuse for what she did.
Sounds like you're about to excuse what she did.
It's just, Bailey was no less a slave to Corrigan than I was. Maybe he treated her a little better, but he poisoned both our minds for years.
Sure, but you never tried to kill me. Let me know if she wakes up.
Thank you.
Get up.
Thank you. do we have here?